Hello guys, we are walking, going inside the Pond Park to watch the fireworks ng mga mamamayan ng India dito sa Dubai in the event of Diwali Day. Okay, so guys, we are close now to the main entrance of the Pond Park. We are near now.
A few minutes later.
So at last guys, we reach now inside the Pond Park at malapit na tayo sa katotohanan. So did you hear that sounds? The sounds of fireworks. Puto ka na! Hi guys! Welcome back to my channel. This is Virgie Sanchez. So let me count to start. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Diwali is an Indian language. I guess if I am not mistaken in English, it is New Year's Day. Diwali meaning is row of lights, which are literally on the new moon night to invite the presence of the goddess of wealth. Those celebrating the festival will typically decorate their homes with lights and rangolis. Rangolis, I think this is the same lantern in English. Elaborate patterns made up of materials including rice, colored sand, and flowers. There is usually big celebrations in a big town and cities across the world, where there will be fireworks, light displays, dancing, and food. Diwali is a Hindu festival. It is commonly referred to as the festival of lights since a lot of celebrations involve. It is the same in the Philippines, guys. The way how we celebrate the New Year's, sinasalubong din natin ng ingay ng mga, like example, torotot, and the piles of fireworks. And we are also decorating our homes with the colorful lights. And of course, di mawawala ang mga masasarap na pagkain and the fireworks, sound systems, and everyone is very jolly for the special evening of New Year. Because this is the only time na magkasama-sama ang magpapamilya.
Happy New Year! Kasi buong building sila eh. Indian community. Indian community nga. I see the whole building, and then they are living here. They have a fireworks here because of Diwali Day in India. So also all the people here in Dubai, mostly the Indian celebrating the Diwali Day. don't be mistake. Only October, but this is the same New Year here. Because of Indian Diwali Day. Today is a Diwali of India. Happy Diwali! guys, they are wasting their money. Because they have too much money, so they are burning their money. Anyway, this is one time in a year. Celebration of Diwali Day, Indian community.
Guys, this is the end of my video inside the Pond Park viewing the fireworks and the events of Diwali or celebrating the Indian New Year's Day. Thank you for watching, guys. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe my channel. And of course, don't forget to hit the bell for notification to update you if I have a new uploaded video. Thank you once again. Bye for now.